is Megan Wright, and she's happy not to face today's audition alone.
My name is Megan Wright. I'm 20, and I'm from Richardson, Texas. My parents are divorced. They got divorced 5 years ago. They're both remarried, and I have my little brother. It's just me and him.
I'm really glad I have her, because without her, it would just be boring.
If I make it to Hollywood, I can't express what it will mean to my brother. He will be so excited.
I may give her a big ol' hug and never stop.
Party all night, uh-huh.
I really want her to be the next American Idol.
You do?
Yes.
What do you think America will think?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm excited.
Hi.
What are you gonna sing?
To make you feel my love.
Okay, go for it.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. I'd go hungry, I'd go blind for you. I'd go crawling down the avenue.
Thank you very much, Megan.
Thank you, Simon.
Wow, I really like you.
Thank you.
I mean, you really confused me from walking in with that outfit. I really thought this was gonna be a joke.
Oh, man.
And then you open your mouth like that and you have a great voice.
Thank you. I mean,
a really beautiful voice, very moving.
Thank you.
Funny enough, I disagree with Kara
about
what you're wearing, because I think that, in a way, that you're not trying too hard like we see with a lot of other people, and I like the surprise element from you.
Thank you. Mm.
And if that's what makes you comfortable, then fine. Randy, yes or no?
I love this girl. Yes!
Thank you!
Joe?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kara?
My favorite of the day, yes.
So it's a no from Kara. It's a yes from me.
Oh, yes!
Thank you, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Well,
we're 2,000% positive. I'm about to pass out. Oh, I'm just one step closer to being the next American Idol.
Megan's idol dream is still alive, and Dawson gets to cheer on his big sister all the way to Hollywood.